We are looking at how to pronounce these French names. We'll be looking at how to say more famous French names as well, including from football. Yeah, there is a famous footballer called that way. Rabiot is how it's said in French. Rabiot, silent T. Rabiot, so in English, Rabiot.